Okay, what's up guys? My name is Santosh. September month has arrived and it's time to show you some of the best apps. So if you're new to this channel, please make sure to subscribe and turn on bell notifications. Let's now get started. Okay, first app is called Volume Notifications. This app creates a notification which can let you access the volume controls without pressing the volume buttons. And this one is pretty useful for the ones who have their volume buttons damaged. Not only that, you can access more controls like the notification volume, system volume, and much more. Now, this one is called Shortcut Maker. The name suggests what it does. It makes shortcuts to some apps, folders, contacts, icons, and a lot more. There's nothing much to do here. You have to select the app, folder, or whichever you want, and then you can customize them, and then you can add it as a home screen shortcut. This is called Multi-App Uninstaller. Again, the name says what it does. It can uninstall more than two apps once in a tap, and it can also uninstall all the apps in your mobile with a button. Enlite Quick Shot is a photo editing app which can help you to change your backgrounds of the photo. But for some cool filters, you need to buy the pro version. But if you buy it, it's definitely worth its price. There are a lot of manual settings which can really help you to enhance the quality of your photo. Icon Pack Studio is an app where you can find tons and tons of icon packs, and if you want, you can create one too. But all of these icons are not free. Some are paid and some are free to download. Even customizing your own icon is not that difficult. There are a lot of options which are really easy to use. So with this app, you can create an amazing icon pack and show it off to others. So that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll make sure to leave the links of all apps in the description. I wanted to make this video short and useful. And if you found it useful, please make sure to subscribe and drop a like below. So that's it. I'll meet you in my next one. Until that, this is Santosh and I'm signing up. You got me running, you got me running, you got me running.